Hey guys, it's Jack with Kapwing, and today I have another trend alert for you. If you're on TikTok, you've probably seen a lot of videos on your FYP that are in reverse. Reverse. What song is that from? I don't remember. Cha-cha. No, y'all. Okay, anyway. Videos have been going viral that are reversed that are supposed to be like cool, like magical videos. There's also the reverse challenge where people are reversing music. Anyways, there's a lot of reversing going on, but on TikTok, you actually cannot reverse audio. You can only reverse video. So firstly, today, I'm gonna show you guys how to reverse your footage on TikTok. And then I'm gonna show you a way to reverse both your footage and your audio on our platform, Kapwing. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to the channel to join an online community of modern creators. Join our Discord channel so you can keep up with the Kapwing staff and with other Kapwingers, and check out the TikTok where I'm doing all sorts of tomfoolery almost every day. So all you have to do is put in your footage or record new footage. I'm going to record some footage, and don't mind me, I'm just going to be like throwing some pistachios because I need to show you guys something that can be reversed. So here we go. Okay, so now I'm done with my TikTok and I want to post it, but I want to reverse it first. So I'm going to click the checkmark button, and then down at the bottom, I'm going to click the effects button, and then scroll all the way to the right and click the time button. And then you see that there's a reverse option. So you can see that it's reversed. My pistachio shells are coming up instead of going down. They're defying gravity, you could say. Any Wicked fans out there? So then I'm done. I'm just gonna click the save button and then click next, and then you're all ready to post. However, like I said, the audio does not reverse using this method. TikTok currently has no method to reverse an audio. So what you're gonna have to do is use another editing platform to get your audio and video reverse. So you can use Kapwing. Okay guys, so all you have to do is click the link in the description, and then it'll take you to the Kapwing reverse video tool, and you can upload your footage using this button, and you can also paste in a URL. Okay, so here I have this video of Nicki Minaj that I love when she's talking about being in Ice Age. And so here is where you pick your speed. So you can click half speed, and you can see that she's moving slowly. You can click one time speed, which is normal, and you can click two time speed, and you can see that she's moving very quickly. Then you can click if you want to mute the video or if you want the sound. I obviously want the sound. I'm just gonna put it in one time speed, and let's create. That's literally it. That's it. It'll export, and you can make sure that it is perfect. So as you can see, Nicki Minaj is speaking gibberish because it's backwards, and she's also moving backwards. So yeah, it's literally all you have to do. It takes like genuinely 3 clicks or less to create a video that has both video and audio reversed, and then just click the download button when you're done, and then just send it to your phone. All right, that's it guys. I hope this was helpful. Make sure to subscribe to the channel to join an online community of modern creators. Also check out our Discord so you can chat with the Kapwing staff and with other Kapwingers, and check out the TikTok where I am always doing lots of crazy tomfoolery. Comment down below if you have any questions or any video requests, and I'll see you guys next time.